See, all that money, that's all the money flying out of your wallet if you go shopping tonight. So hopefully you buy yourself or someone something nice if you're out going crazy shopping. Stores opening now in some cases. Temperatures kind of holding steady most of the evening. Not really hot, not really cold, mainly in the 60s, mid to upper 60s most of this evening if you're out the next several hours. Might be a couple sprinkles or some drizzle forming later this evening and overnight if you're going to be out there standing in line like at 3 in the morning when the stores open somewhere, some of those stores are 5 in the morning, but generally dry and very little rain. Just, you know, maybe have the little umbrella handy. If you don't have an umbrella, I'm sure the store will sell you one for maybe a discounted price. Temperatures right now in the 60s, 66 in Weslaco, 70 in Rio Grande City, and 70 in Brownsville, but generally in the upper 60s most everywhere now. And should be on this side. Your day planner tomorrow. Kind of a tricky day because the clouds will be around probably the first part of the day. We may start to see some holes in the clouds at times, most likely, I think, in the lower valley first. So it may not get much sun into the upper valley and Starr County, but generally in the upper 70s to near 80 in the afternoon. Parts of the mid and parts of the lower valley locations may see a few more holes in the clouds, but upper 70s, some areas making it into the low 80s for a while in the afternoon for highs. So we'll probably hit a high in the low 80s in many spots around the 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Coastal areas, because water temperatures are still cool, mainly in the upper 70s during the day, but I think the better chance to see a little more sun breakthrough. Again, I don't think it's going to be sunny, but, you know, holes in the clouds developing as the day goes on to allow some sunshine to go through. Pretty cloudy right now out there, but basically no rain. There might be a little bit of sprinkle action later this evening, but you see we're dry now. You look to the south and a couple sprinkles and very light rain showers coming up from the south. Should see some of this come over tonight, so especially as you get toward 9, 10 o'clock or overnight hours, you might see a couple of these very light rain showers and some drizzle pop up from time to time. And farther to the north, though, it's kind of cold and wet across far north Texas. If you look on the map up here, some of this white and pinkish areas indicate some frozen precipitation and some snow mixed in across the north Texas panhandle close to Amarillo. But anywhere you're driving, basically, tomorrow, if you are traveling, you know, within 6 or 8 hours of the valley, central and southern Texas, looking just like maybe some light rain showers, but nothing big around. So your weekend coming up, if you're making plans for the tail end of Thanksgiving weekend, Saturday, we could be right around some record highs. We will have some warmer weather squeezed ahead of a cold front approaching, so we could bust out into some sunshine. Temperatures could hit 90 degrees or so, especially over Hidalgo and Starr counties. Probably will stay in the 80s over Cameron and Willsey counties. But then once a front goes through, clouds and maybe a sprinkle or a very light rain shower Sunday morning. Clouds may be slow to break apart, but maybe late in the afternoon a little sun, but generally in the low to mid 70s for highs on Sunday and much less humidity. Now, Future Track does show clouds overnight, and again, you see some of these light rain showers and sprinkles forecast closer to midnight and through tomorrow morning. So if you're up early shopping, maybe some sprinkles or drizzle in the morning, but notice a few more breaks in the clouds by afternoon. It could get a little breezy near the coast, not crazy windy, but maybe winds gusting to 25, 30 miles per hour in spots in the afternoon. But then by tomorrow evening, we're still kind of locked in some clouds. Saturday morning, the clouds break apart, and then we come out into some sunshine by afternoon in most areas with temperatures, again, warming well into the 80s in some places, back up into the lower 90s in the afternoon. So your first 1-5 AccuWeather 7-day forecast. Highs are near 91 by Saturday, 72 on Sunday, 73 on Monday with some sunshine returning Sunday, or rather Sunday afternoon, Monday and Tuesday, and then a gradual warm-up next week. So the hottest day Saturday, the best chance of rain. Well, there aren't many chances, but tonight and tomorrow morning. We'll keep tracking your first 1-5 forecast on Channel 5 News at 5.